won't leave my putter alone. And nothing is better than butter for keeping the old man at home. Everybody says I'm old-fashioned to sit on the things that are rationed. So pinch all my ham and my plum and apple jam, but please leave my butter alone. I've got a nice friendly face, I think you will agree, and folks are always popping in to have a cup of tea. You might think there's a war on, why they argue and they shout, but it's not wars or politics that I'm worrying about. You know that everybody pinches my butter, it's disgusting, they won't leave my butter alone. Getting quite worried. You know, there's nothing that's better than a little bit of butter. You know what I mean? For keeping your old man at home. Keeping him a bit busy, like. You know, everybody says I'm a bit old-fashioned. But I'm funny that way. And I like to sit on my things that I've got rationed. You can pinch all my ham and my plum and apple jam. But please leave my butter alone. I'll take care of it. Please leave my butter alone. That's what I say.